Apple cheddar snack cake. You're going to need two mixing bowls, pastry blender, wooden spoon, and you're going to need a cake pan. Make sure we spray the cake pan with cooking spray just before you're ready to put the batter in. Now we'll go over the ingredients for the cake. 1.5 cups of flour, 1/2 cup of sugar, 2 tablespoons of margarine, which you need to melt before you add it to the cake, 1 egg that we're going to mix slightly with a fork, so break the yolk and then just slightly mix it up. You need some baking powder, 2 teaspoons baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 1/2 cup of grated cheese, and then an apple that you're going to either dice or you can shred if you like on the grater. It's up to you how big you want the pieces. You need 1/2 cup of milk for the cake. To make the cake, get a medium-sized mixing bowl and place all of the cake ingredients into the mixing bowl. So you're going to add your flour, white sugar, egg, your milk, your baking powder and salt, and we'll add in the melted butter and mix that. The batter will be quite thick because once the apples cook and the cheese melts in the cake, that's going to add some moisture from the liquid from the apple and the oil from the cheese. So we'll get that mixed up. As soon as you have your cake batter mixed up, we're going to add in the cheese and the apples, and we're going to put that into our cake pan, and we're going to make our top. All right, we have the batter mixed. We're going to add in our apples. You can add in to between 1/2 cup of cheddar cheese to 1 cup. It's up to you if you like more or less. You don't really taste the cheese. It melts within the cake. If you like the idea of biting into a piece of cake and having a piece of soft apple into it, then you want to cut them a bit bigger. If you don't like the idea of biting into any pieces of apple, then use your grater and shred the apples. Get them into nice small shreds. And as they cook, they'll almost turn into applesauce and you won't even know they're in there. All right, so we have our cake batter mixed. We're going to spray our cake pan. Make sure you spray the sides and the bottom. Alright, you might want to use a rubber scraper at this point to get all the batter into your bowl. As I said, the batter is going to be quite thick at this point. You want to spread it out into your cake pan as best you can. Make sure you get all the batter in. So we have our cake batter in. We're going to make our streusel topping now. All right, to make the streusel topping for the apple cheddar snack cake, we're going to add in our flour. So 1/2 cup of flour, 1/4 cup of margarine, 1/3 cup of brown sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Get our margarine added in. You might want the margarine at room temperature, but you do not want to have it melted. Using your pastry blender, it says to cut in the margarine. Just keep pressing into it so we break up the margarine and it gets coated in the dry ingredients. Whenever you have the margarine getting caught in the pastry blender, make sure you use a knife to get all those pieces out. And we'll just keep doing this until we get a nice crumbly topping, and we'll sprinkle it on top of the cake. Okay, so we've made our streusel topping. Sprinkle that on top of the cake. Try and make it fairly even. You don't want to pack it down. You want to make sure you're breaking it up as you're sprinkling it on. Put that all on. Put this into the oven. Set your timer for 25 minutes. Using a toothpick, we'll check to see if it's done. And if it's not, we'll put it in for 5 minutes.